Fairly changeable forecast as we go through the weekend itself. Today, the rainfall shoving away into the afternoon, setting up clearing skies this evening. And after another mild day with temperatures trying to get back into the 50s with a thinning of cloud cover later this afternoon, we'll drop back into the 20s and 30s later on tonight with true clearing really starting to take hold overnight tonight. We may start with a little bit of fog tomorrow morning, but it is going to be a beautiful Saturday. A lot of sunshine, mid 40s to mid 50s from north to south, and then a quick moving front moves across the state later Saturday night and early Sunday. There could be just a passing snow or mixed shower, and then the winds pick up out of the northwest as we go through your Sunday afternoon. As far as the weekend, 40s and 50s for highs with sunshine Saturday and a brisk wind picking up Sunday. A little bit cooler as temperatures start to tumble in the afternoon on Easter Sunday.